Welcome to my summer 2016 makeup tutorial. Pretty much this is what I've been wearing every day of the summer so far. And so if you want to see how I got it, keep watching.